Playing with snow people, bud.
It's a reindeer. It's a blue dog with black Elvis hair and sunglasses and a silver necktie, but it's not a necktie. It's a scarf that he pulls off and he throws to the girls that scream like Gigi.
He what?
Yep, it's a Santa in this rocking chair right here. No, this one, we had another one. This is a newer one. The old one gave up the ghost.
Did you buy this year?
Nope. I've had it for 4 or 5 years. Here's the oldie, Colton.
Oh, man. I wish I had a dollar for every time that played. You think it's played 45,000 times?
Oh, no.
It's played a lot.
It has played a lot. It's at least 30 years old. You know what? We can hear his hat, but the snowman's not coming up and out of his hat anymore. No, he won't come out of it. He's just staying down in there hidden. I'll leave him open. Yep, you can hear him grinding, but it's not taking him up. Well, I don't know how you're gonna get WD-40 inside of him. Uh-oh. He's not shutting off either.
He's gonna bite the dust too.
Yep. Now we've got three with saxophones. There's a Snoopy.
I
And then this one is a teddy bear. Here's this Santa that used to skate, but he doesn't skate. No, he just kind of dances his head. No, I can't. Really? Yeah, and I got several at Cracker Barrel, like this quartet. Snoopy family tree's got all kinds of pictures of all of our families on it. Dennis, I'm taking this. Yeah. This one, the snowman, we got when CVS opened on the new CVS. Our four kids, Matt, Shannon, Nathan, and Seth. Ho, ho, ho. All the family ornaments on the tree. I'm going to play this last one because it was the one we got last year. The Santa in the swimsuit. Merry Christmas.